The Marleys were dead, to begin with. As dead as a doornail.
That's a good beginning. It's creepy and kind of, woohoo, spooky.
Oh, thank you, Rizzo.
You're welcome, Mr. Dickens.
In life, the Marleys had been business partners with a shrewd moneylender named Ebenezer Scrooge. Ooh. You will meet him as he comes around that corner.
Where?
There.
When?
Now.
You're not the only one here because of him.